obviously, or a short distance from the goal is what college lacrosse is. The more times you get your hands on a guy defensively, the more success you will have defending that dodge. Obviously, you know, these guys, one of the rules that Coach Brecker talked about earlier, but again, you don't learn how to quick dodge, you don't learn how to play off contact. Right? So what we're gonna do, and I'll just probably do this probably easier, okay? We have guys standing in the nook, right? We got 3 seconds to dodge. Catch the ball, it's gotta be a 3-4 second dodge, okay? We're at the back corner right here, take 3 steps in each direction, get a ball from a hurt guy, either up top or behind. Quick move. The way you play defense is going to change. You're probably not going to open up your hips as much. You want to make sure that you, A, defensively get your hands on a guy 2 times. Right? Offensively, you want to play off that contact and try to get to the middle of the field or get to a really good spot off the hash. Oh, Johnson. Always like to throw that in. This is going right here. Work on your approaches. Right? Play off contact. You do a pretty good job there. It gives the guys a little freedom just to be a little slick. Great drill instead of sitting in the corner, letting the guy go, it goes really fast. You can do this, depending on your numbers, 5-6 minutes, and you're gonna get a ton of reps. Again, different one-on-one. Okay? Admiral one-on-one.